about good habits. Having a good habit is having a very important life skill. Habits develops a child personality to make the child futures bright. Parents always keeps a child to ensure that child learns and adapts only to learn good habit. Parents, this is our responsibility to teach our kids what is good, what is bad, and so on, so that and make them our kids one of the perfect in the society.
Okay, let's see what are good habits. First good habit is wake up early in the morning. Wake up early in the morning. Brush your teeth. Brush your teeth twice a day. Do exercise. Do exercise. Exercise makes you healthy and fit. Wash your face and take bath every day. Take bath every day by yourself. Comb your hair neatly. Comb your hair by yourself neatly. Dress yourself. Dress up yourself neatly. Do your work by yourself. Do your work by yourself. Say no to junk food. Eat healthy food. Fruits and vegetables are healthy. Eat daily in time and be healthy. Wash your hands before and after eating. Use a napkin to clean your hands and mouth after eating. Pack your bag neatly. Keep your books neatly. Don't tear the books. Go to school regularly on time. Do your homework every day neatly. Finish your work quickly. Play every day after your homework is done. While playing, share your toys to your friends or siblings at your home. Playing will refresh your mind. Clean up after playing. Don't forget to clean up your toys. Drink lots of water daily. Water helps to rehydrate your body. Throw waste in the dustbin. Keep your surroundings clean and neat. Trim your nails. Trim your nails neatly. Do not waste water. Go to bed early at night.
Okay, habits are very important, like reading books, telling stories while going to bed like this. From this age they can develop their skills, right? Or helping the parents during cooking and also during laundry, things like that. These are some good habits. You can also teach them how to do shopping. Parents, it's better to take your kids along with you so that they can know how to do shopping like that. And you have to teach them how to speak with the shopkeeper politely. The first step for the success is the good habits. And parents, it's a responsibility for us to teach them how to be polite with others and how to respect elders and so and so. From this age, they can know the good habits so that he will be a good person in the society. So today's topic is about good habits. Hope you like this video. And if you are new to this video, so please subscribe and like and do share to others. Thank you for watching this video. Please be support to our channel. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye.